welcome the next skater.
Veuillez accueillir le prochain patineur.
Representing Ontario.
Représentant l'Ontario.
Stephen Gogolev.
Stephen, just 13 years old. Last year's junior Canadian champion. He's coached by Brian Orser and Lee Barkell. He's choreographed by Mary Angela Larmer. Skating his short program debut in the senior category to Run Boy Run from the Golden Age.
This world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. Running is a victory. Run, boy, run. Beauty lies behind the hills. Run, boy, run. The sun will be guiding you. Run, boy, run. They're dying to stop you. Run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy. Run, boy, run. Break out from society. War is an awful day, hey. And you don't have to hide away, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Stephen Gogolev.
Well, this young man is special. There's no question of that. 13 years old, first time in the senior category, starts out with a quad sal, triple toe loop. He has a quad lutz. He has many, many quads. First time in the senior category. He's just walking through the lutz as he gets off the ice. Can see that he rushed the timing a little bit. He wanted it so badly. There's the quad sal. Look at that. Look at the height and speed. Didn't have a lot of speed on the landing of the jump, but he made it work. Made it work into the triple toe loop. There's the triple axel. And he just had a step out there. His weight strength, watch the rush timing right there. The pick went in too early. Went on the way down. Pick needs to go in the way up, which he does normally all the time. He has the perfect strength-weight ratio. He's just an explosive young athlete. And he's analyzing the kiss of crate. You can't see that right now, but he's talking to Brian about his angle of his approach and what happened with the pick. The pick just turned quickly. Interesting to watch that in the kiss of crate, Deb.
Yeah.
His own self-analysis. It's like a 13-year-old scientist here.
Well, I think these days that's what is required of skaters.
To be at that level for sure. Wow, that was awesome. This is kind of fun. What do you think?
Here's the future.
Now the job of the coaches for Yvan Desjardins is to prepare Joseph Fan after this 72.61 for Stephen Gugelhoff's short program. Stephen is currently in third.